I think I asked him at that first interview, are you willing to play guitar during the resection? He looked at me and I think there was a kind of stunned silence.
Kind of like, what is everyone gonna think when I'm jamming? Okay, I play electric guitar, I love metal. I don't know very many acoustic songs, very nice songs.
I could see that he wanted to preserve that function. It meant a lot to him, especially his ability to sing, recall his memory, his motor functions or dexterity, which is critical. In my mind, I said this would be the perfect case where we can test a lot of these functions. We are really on that path where we're going to personalize, the type of testing we do in the operating room. I think patients demand that.
They asked me if I wanted to play guitar, handed me the guitar. I said, yeah, of course, pass me the guitar. I played Creep from Radiohead.
The brain actually has no pain fibers. It has no sensation. And when you combine that with the fact that we can apply regional anesthesia, numbing medicine, to strategic portions of the brain, and you can numb up the skin, the muscle, and the bone, it makes for a remarkably comfortable surgery.
Everything just worked like a symphony. Everything just seemed to flow. I don't think there's a single part of the brain which controls music. When I think of music in general, I've used the word passion, but it comes from the heart.
Picking up the guitar just feels like Thor picking up his hammer. I want to put it in the air and let the lightning strike it,